Hi, I'm Chris Edwards, and welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog. This week, we are going to look at the top five spin strings that we've tested on our lab, and these also, we find great spin out of these strings when we're out there on the court, and we've also got one special honorable mention at the end. So first up, the number one string that we've tested in the lab for spin so far is Weiss Cannon's Ultra Cable. We just finished our review on this string. We just shot that review this week, so look for that to be posted in the next 5 to 6 days or so. And this is a really nice, firm, crisp playing copolyester string, and it does offer a ton of spin. I've been stringing this one way down in the low to mid 40s in my Babola Pure Drive Plus, and I'm still finding enough control to keep the ball in, and especially because I'm getting so much spin on the ball, I can take big aggressive cuts, and that ball just dives and dips inside the court beautifully. Really big fan of this string, getting a ton of spin out of it off the ground when I'm cupping under volleys and looking to get a little bit of a touch, and also on serves, getting some nice action on my serve, my slice serve out wide, kicking out nicely with this string. Fun string from Weiss Cannon right there. Next up, we've got two versions of Technofiber's Black Code 4S, and these are the second and third place strings on our spin testing so far in the lab, and the 17 gauge just edging out the 16 gauge for spin, but both of these strings offer great spin, great control, again, nice firm response, really gonna connect you to the ball. And all of these strings so far are really geared towards the advanced level player because they're copolyester construction, so they're a little bit firmer side and are not good if you're using a lighter racket or if you're not finding the sweet spot consistently. These are maybe not the best options for you, but if you're a big hitting player looking for maximum control, spin, durability, these are great options right here, especially the Black Code 4S. I'm a huge fan of this string. Ton of spin out of that one. Love the feel of it, really connected to the ball with that. And again, just gives me that confidence to stay on the gas. The spin is going to bring the ball in. Next up, one of my favorite strings is Volkl Cyclone in this 18L gauge, so 18 light, really does offer tremendous bite. It's a thinner gauge poly, so if we are looking to come into the the realm of poly and try a co-poly out, this thin gauge is going to be much more elastic and forgiving than the thicker gauges of string, and so it's a good way to experiment with a poly is going in with a really thin gauge because they're a little bit more comfortable. Again, still a very firm string, great spin out of this one, and it is a bit livelier, so you can string it up just a couple of pounds than you would compared to a regular poly, just to bring back some of that firmer control if you're a fan of that. Next up is another version of Cyclone, and this is Cyclone Tour. And Cyclone Tour is a livelier version of Cyclone. It's a bit softer feeling. Get a bit higher launch angle out of this one when I play with it, and just a little bit more access to power. So this is a string I tend to just string up compared to regular Cyclone in a comparable gauge. This is 16 gauge from using 16 gauge Cyclone, and I go to Cyclone Tour in a 16 gauge. I'm going to bump it up at probably about a couple of pounds right there just to bring in some control, but great spin. And if you're looking for a little bit more power out of a poly, that's another great one to go with. Now, our honorable mention, because these have all been polyester strings and polys aren't really for everyone, is Gosen's AK Control. And this is our top rated, currently rated nylon based string. So it's a sin gut, and as you can see, it's got many filaments in it. It's going to offer a way, way softer and more comfortable feel than one of those polys. And so if you're looking for something that's arm friendly, it's still going to give you great access to spin, this is a dynamite offering. And also, you can go in between. You can actually hybrid this, throw this in the crosses or in the mains with what any of these polys in that hybrid setup to complement it. You can find a great hybrid that's going to give you a lot of spin out there on the court. All right, it's a quick look at some spin-friendly strings this week. Thanks for watching.